Yeah, it doesn't speak clearer.
Correct. So this one, these three pieces of lens are Blu-ray lens, just that different quality. So the first thing, this is very yellowish. So as a barrier, when you put it on, very yellowish. And the reflection, you see?
Yeah, it's green.
Yeah, green, blue reflection, very obvious.
Yeah.
So they improvise the product into this.
Okay.
So you can see the reflection.
Yeah.
Lesser, right? Yeah. Less yellowish. Okay,
yeah.
So now you take a look at this.
Yeah, this is much better.
Correct. So you see with your own eyes, in terms of the physical properties, you can see the reflection is lesser.
Yes.
In terms of the reflection. So this varies accordingly and in terms of the quality.
Yeah.
Alright. So for your prescription, okay, a pair of Blu-ray lens, okay? Depends what type of quality you want to go for. Okay, so a pair of Blu-ray lens we go for the basic one first, okay?
Yeah.
Basic one first. 200, 60, 430. Yeah. So here, four category here, these are Blu-ray lens.
Mm.
But in terms of quality, different.
Alright.
This is a basic one. Okay, these two under the normal one.
Okay.
And then these two under the premium better quality lens, like this type.
Okay.
So in terms of the better quality, meaning less yellowish, number one. Yeah. Number two, less reflection. Okay.
Mm.
Number three, the clarity. We talk about clarity. The clarity wise will be even better than these two. Because the material wise is different. Yes. So depending on what type of quality you want to wear in front of your eyes.
So what's the difference between
both? In terms of the less reflection, less yellowish, and the clarity. Because the material that they mold this lens will be 100% pure, more, sharper, clearer, clarity. Less diffraction. So this one, like, make sure other lens material.
Yeah.
So the price will be lower.
Okay.
These are all a pair of lens. A pair of 200, 280, 360, 420. So then the frame, depending on what type of frame you want to add on. Yes. Is it like mine? You can see like my glasses here, Blu-ray.
Yeah.
You're
using which one?
Yeah.
You're using which one here?
Okay, let's say for mine, this one is this one. Because for me, I've tried these, because I have many pairs.
Okay.
I need to try from normal one to the good one. Yeah, so currently I'm using is this one.
Okay. So that is with the prescription, right?
Yeah, with the prescription.
Okay.
This is with the prescription. A pair of lens, haven't include the frame.
Include the frame.
Haven't include.
Haven't include the frame. So
include.
If we, you need to choose which frame you want first or not, then
so,
we can decide.
Okay.
Yep. Then you can choose the frame first. See what the first frame, starting from the basic one, over there.
Yeah,
then here, middle range, and a better quality. This frame, a lot of time.
Okay.
So depends on see what the range, and just add on to one of these.
Okay.
So,
can you start from there? First counter.
I don't know, how old are you this year?
I'm 12.
12 years old, okay. When was the last time you wear glasses?
2018.
Really? After that you stopped,
I think it was in November.
Okay. So far, what's the reason that you are decided to come and make a pair of glasses?
The same reason as that, what do you call it? Static? How you call it? The one you have.
I have online classes, and
okay.
Every time I look at the screen, it hurts my eyes.
Okay.
And when I look at the TV at night, I need to on the light because it's kind of
It's
too bright.
Okay. Alright. Okay, it's a color vision test. Okay, you can open it up like a book.
Okay.
Open it up like a book. Okay. Alright, 8.
see any number.
No number, yeah?
No.
How about this?
16.
How about this? Anything?
It's like, looks like a worm.
Okay, can you trace it? Alright, good. How about this?
35.
How about this?
96.
Okay, yeah. Color vision is okay, right? Color vision pass. Okay, now this one. Okay, I already covered your left eye, okay? I'll start to test your right eye first, right? Okay, now. Are you able to read? You let me know, you have to say. No right, no wrong, no worry. Okay? Just look at the letter and on the left. Alright, now compare between number one is slightly clearer. Or number two is like clearer?
Number one.
One is better?
Yes.
Okay.
It's slightly better.
Slightly better. Okay, again, number one is like clearer? Or number two?
Number two.
Okay. Again, number one is like clearer? Or number two?
Number two.
This one?
Number one, it looks like
this is
yes,
two.
Number two.
Two is slightly better? Okay, again, look at the letter N. Number one is like clearer? Or number two is like
number one.
One is better? Or two?
Number one.
One. Now with the lens on the slide clearer or without? Okay,
without.
And this is with? This is without.
Without.
Without better?
Yes.
This is with? Without.
Without.
Okay. Now with the lens on the slide clearer or without?
It's blur.
It's blur now.
Okay. Yes.
Put it on? Better?
It's slightly better.
Okay, look at the end, right? Now, number one is slightly clearer or number two?
Again, number one?
It is number one. It's number two.
Number two.
Okay, two is slightly clearer or three?
Number
two?
Hmm?
This is three. Or they are opposite.
Number three.
Is it better?
Yes.
Okay, now, are you able to read? This one.
H-L-O-A-T.
Very good. How about this line?
O-A-L-T-N.
Okay.
N, yes.
Yeah?
N.
N.
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, alright. How about this?
A-O-T-H-L.
Okay, look at the H. Yeah? Look
H.
At the H. Okay. Compare. With the lens on, it's light clearer. Or without?
With the lens on. It's a bit, yeah.
With the lens on. Clearer.
Yeah.
Okay.
When the lens is off, the color is different.
Okay, like dimmer?
Like green
right.
Everywhere.
Okay,
yes.
Understood. Alright, okay. Alright, done. Now we're fine, okay? Okay, I'll switch off the light, okay?
E-L-N.
Very good. Now look at the letter N, okay?
N?
Yeah, okay. On the right, okay? Look at the letter N, okay? Start to test your acting material, I'll give you two lenses for it to compare. Okay? If you see one and two numbers different, you can let me know they're the same. No right, no wrong, okay? No way. So look at the letter N, okay? Now, number one is slightly clearer.
No,
clear.
Blur.
Two.
Two.
One. Or two.
Two.
Okay. Again, one is slightly clearer. Or two is slightly clearer.
Two.
This is one. This is two.
Two.
Again, one is like clearer, or two is like clearer.
Two.
This is one. So you can see the difference, eh? Putting
yeah.
This on, you can see like sharper, darker,
yes.
Easier for you to focus. Move on. Okay. Have you done this test before?
No.
Test before, yes.
I mean, I did.
You did.
Okay. So right eye, no short-sighted. But I got astigmatism of 050. Right. Left eye, yeah, short-sighted of 025. Astigmatism of 025. Yeah. So consider the mild type. Alright. So your cornea is fine, color vision pass, no problem. Eye muscle is okay. Your dominant eye is the right eye.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, put this on. Take a look outside, see how you feel.
Outside.
Yeah, take a walk, see how you feel. Yeah, take a walk, look at the floor. How do you feel?
Yep, it's good.
Yeah, it's good.
Yep.
All right, good. Okay, let me move on. Wow. This is the frame that you've chosen.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, let me put this on. Okay, step straight like normal. Okay. Come forward a bit. Okay. All right, now look at my. Eye, come forward a bit. Okay. This eye. Okay, put it on the table. Yep. Okay. Done.
Yeah.
So let me help you with that. Let me explain to you.